Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Kind of Life, welcome to the channel. What we have here are three different products by Yunmai for your very own. And for more information, be sure to check out the link in the description below. So these three different products are designed to improve your health. Now on this side, you got a handheld massage gun that's portable. Now this helps relieve muscle pain and fatigue. We'll open this up and show you guys exactly how this works and how it feels. Then in the middle here, you got a smart scale. It's the Yunmai Pro. Now this hooks up to your cell phone. It's a weight scale. It basically measures your weight, keeps track of it. It also measures your BMI, body mass, and so on. And then last but not least, you got your smart jump rope right here with a digital display. And we'll check this out momentarily. So without further ado, let's go ahead and open these up and show you guys what they're all about. So we'll start off with the massage gun first. And I gotta say, it's a pretty standard look. I've reviewed a few massage guns in the past, kind of looks similar. So we'll check it out, open it up. Now, I gotta say, overall, it's pretty light, the box itself. So I'm gonna assume the massage gun is just as light. All right, so right when you open it up, you got a carrying case right here that says Yunmai. I gotta say, it's a pretty good quality case right here. Unzip this. Oh, okay, there you go, guys. So taking a close look at the box, you got the massage gun right here that's situated in the middle. Now you got a few attachments with this as well, four total. So you got the fork design, the ball, which is universal, which I like, my personal favorite. And then you got two more. You got the flathead and then the bullet right there as well. So we'll try those out, give it a try. And then you got the adapter here as well, the charger for this. And then on this side, you got your user manual, user guide to show you how to use this. And it also shows you how to use this on different types of muscles. So it gives you a little breakdown so you know what you're doing so you don't harm yourself. So yeah, with that being said, let's take this out and give it a try. Okay, yeah, so very lightweight design, I gotta say. It's not heavy at all. A little slippery. I wish I had like a rubber grip on this, but it'll do. Let's go ahead and put an attachment on here. And they just kind of clip right in, just push it forward, just like that. Now, overall, the design is nice. You got the charger port on the bottom here. So the adapter just plugs right in. You got the power button right here. It says start from here. So that's exactly where you start from. So you got to hold the button. Yep. Hold it for a few seconds and it starts to work right away. And then you got your battery life on the bottom right here, kind of highlighting how much charge is on here. Now, I haven't charged it, so it's got two bars on here. Press it again. And then press it again. All right, so three gears on this, three steps. And then you got the lights on top also. Kind of hard to see, but it shows you what step it's on. So three levels to this. Yeah, so pretty standard massage gun. The slow is kind of really slow. Yeah, feels good. Feels good when it does work on the higher speed setting here. But yeah, three settings, keep that in mind. Now, I know there's other massage guns out there that have multiple settings, but if you're looking for a pretty standard massage gun, this might be your way to go. All right, next up is the smart scale right here. I was actually curious to check this out. As soon as I saw this, I'm like, this is interesting. I kind of want to see what this is all about. So let's open this up and show you guys, including myself. So it also has Bluetooth, it states, so you can wirelessly connect this. And then right on top, you got the instruction manual, the micro USB as your charger. The weight scale, it's actually got a cool design to it. I do like how it looks, so let's power this up because, like I said, I'm curious to see how this thing works. Where's the power button? So you got the on-off switch and the charger port on top, so it does retain battery life. And then as soon as you power it up, it's got the LED display highlighted right there. So let's put some weight on here. Yeah, so it's hooked up in kilograms. We've got to change that to pounds because that's what we're used to. At least over here. So yeah, let's change that with our app, download the app and try it out. So basically what it's doing is registering a profile for myself, ask for your name, your age, your height. Now you can make different profiles for different members of your family and keep track. They can keep their own track as well. So it's kind of nice. So the first thing the app is telling me to do is weigh myself. Now I am trying to lose weight, so this came at the perfect time. So I'll be able to track myself, my weight, and make sure I'm losing weight instead of gaining weight. So just to give you guys an idea, I'm putting some weight on here and it's measuring it straight to my device. Now you can check your body fat percentage, body mass index, lean body mass, so it keeps a track of everything. That's how it's measuring it. So that's interesting. So we'll turn everything on. So the app is nice because it helps you set a goal. You can set your weight where you're after, so keep track of everything. I do like this. This is a very nice device. So next we have the smart jump rope. Now I gotta say, these are pretty cool because it keeps track of that as well on your app, so you can see how much you're doing. Now, jump roping is a great exercise, so I'll be definitely using this. So you got a little case right here that it comes with. It says Yunmai on there. unzip this, and then you got your jump ropes. Okay, I like the display. Carry it around with you wherever you want to go. So you got your charger here, you got your rope, and then your charger, and then your user guide, your instruction for use. All right, so these are the jump ropes a little closer. Now these are smart jump ropes that you can program to and with your phone. So to charge it, you got to lift this up right here. It's on the power button. So that exposes the port right there. So it's a micro USB. So you can go ahead and charge it up. And then to power it up, all you got to do is hold the power button and it lights up just like that. Now 26 shows the best that I've done as far as how many jump ropes I've done. Now you can change that around. So, and that's a timer. So 42 seconds. So that's pretty cool. So when you start this, basically when this starts to rotate, it starts the count. So just like that. And then when you stop, so I said I did 4 jump ropes like that. And then you can also check how long that took me. So it took me about a second. So it's kind of nice. And it records everything on your phone so you can keep track of how well and how bad you're doing. But yeah, it's nice. I do like this. It's very cool, very unique, very innovative. Well, there you folks have it, the 3 products by Yunmai designed to improve your health. Now, if you guys have any questions about either product, be sure to put it in the comments below. Other than that, thanks for watching, guys.